Hello collective, welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys so much for all of your likes, your comments, your shares, and subscribes. I truly appreciate them all, you guys. Let's tap in to get a message for you guys, okay? Quick message, okay? We got sun and wealth here. What's the overall energy here? Distant horizons. Whoa, courtship and seeing pathway sticking out. The card that came out for you guys from the Love Oracle deck is let there be closeness between you, but also give each other space. Love never claims, it simply allows and gives. Distant horizons. Wow. Somebody lost everything in the distant horizons. We got divine feminine here. Somebody is having troubles coming in because you're having a happy new beginning. Or somebody's having a happy new beginning here. Contract. In the ethers, okay? Maybe somebody is getting a brand new contract, a divine feminine, or divine feminine could be losing everything in the distant horizons. Take it as it resonates. Somebody could be 36. Let's see. Holy Spirit, Divine Spirit. What's the message here? Details. Details, details. Paying attention to the details. Let's see what else. Need two more cards and I'm gonna put it together for y'all. Coming to life. Magical Max Shifter. Embrace, sad embrace here, wide open. Ooh, so, something was open to someone here, but somebody didn't pay attention to the details or look closely or get clarity that something actually was coming to life here, but something is changing. Magical Map Shifter here, sad embrace, solitude. Wow, balance and act. So somebody could be now in solitude trying to find balance. Okay, or bringing something back into balance. Okay. Magical Map Shifter. Let's see. Being too aggressive. Somebody's being too aggressive. Having their cake and eating it too. I love it when you call her sex. About that life, ex cock blocking. This came out a little bit in the other reading. Somebody could be spending time with family. Somebody could be being, they feel like somebody was being too aggressive, but somebody knew what was going on, having a cake and eating it too. Somebody loving when you call or text them here. All right, somebody ex could be cock blocking or I don't know how. Like when I see that card, some ex cock blocking how? If they're your ex, then how are they cock blocking? I feel maybe people have a hard time separating, and I just seen spending time with family, and maybe this could be ex could be someone they have children with. Maybe this is an unpopular opinion, but maybe, you know, working on just a friendship base with a person that you have children with is important, just to be friends after the relationships is over. Okay, and if y'all can't be friends, then say less. I mean, I feel like people make things harder than they have to be. You know, I don't know. Who am I to give that? But what I do know is somebody could have been trying to move some things around, right? In the distance, they feel like they're going to lose everything. Bad luck, lost every goddamn thing here in the distant horizons. Somebody is definitely looking closely here. Something could have been working out, but somebody ex was being aggressive, and somebody could have felt like they was having a cake and eating it too. And this person, you could have stopped talking or calling this person. It's about their life energy, or, you know, whatever energy this person is carrying, honey. Okay. And maybe they don't know how to tell a baby mom or somebody they got kids with no, or they don't know how to stand up for themselves, maybe in fear of not seeing that child, which is understandable, you know. Maybe some people don't want to get involved, you know, with the court system and stuff like that, you know, however y'all want to do this. But somebody is like, they're at a crossroads right now, okay? They don't know what to do. Eight of Wands. Yeah, somebody heard you walked away. A friend could have told somebody you walked away. Or they called their friend but told the Emperor. Like, yeah, they walked away from the Emperor. It was time for some sort of love or reunion or some shit like that. So they're calling their friend, communicating that somebody walked away. They feel powerless to the situation now. Three of Swords, somebody heartbroken, yeah. Somebody feeling like they should have been more assertive, like King of Pentacles energy. When they was doing something, they could have been in another energy here, right? They feel like they fighting with somebody they got kids with. Yeah, somebody is heavily burdened right now. So whoever this person is, they could be fighting with the person they got kids with or something like that, which it's not fair. Like, you know, whatever. What's the outcome of the situation? Ace of Cups. So I feel like moving forward here, somebody's definitely want to come towards you with an offer of love here. They're trying to move some shit around so that they can do this. All right. I'm hearing somebody, yeah. Somebody's talking to this father or a King of Pentacles about this hermit that you ghosted them or something like that. This could be somebody that ghosted you in the past, Two of Cups. Alright, they ghosted their soulmate in the past here. Yeah, double energy. And now they're mad because all this conflict that's going on between the two of you, okay? They could have ghosted you for a karmic partnership that's they're having conflict about or whatever this is. Somebody's mad, okay, that somebody want to be with you here. Somebody also could be upset that this older gentleman is telling them, hey, man, why you ain't partner up with them or why you ain't be with them or something like that. Don't be like me and your mom or some shit like that. This could be somebody's mother and father. They could have been, you know, going down that path, okay? Right? Yeah, make a better decision than me. Somebody heartbroken here because somebody going to make a practical decision about something here or the seeds they planted with this situation. Yeah. Somebody might find out. This is crazy. Somebody's father might tell them their mom was just a one-night stand. Like, they wasn't supposed to, like, they wasn't, like, in it, you know? Damn. So, if somebody, you know, damn, this is serious. So, somebody, like, yeah, you gotta move around here. Yeah. Make a practical decision and be on child support or Six of Pentacles. Give to this person. Bring something back into balance here. But somebody feel like they feel some type of way here because they really wanted to work together with somebody. Worked hard for somebody missed opportunity. They was consciously aware that this Queen of Pentacles or Queen of Swords wanted to work together with someone or partner up or co-parent or something. And somebody was trying to sabotage that. Like, so somebody wanted to co-parent with somebody, but somebody was like, nah, fuck that. If I can't have you, nobody can. Energy, what the hell? Six of Pentacles here. Knight of Cups. Ten of Pentacles. Nine of Pentacles. Sheesh. somebody heartbroken about your financial status as well. A lot of pentacles. All right. Somebody might want to make you a solid offer here or something like that, or make you an offer here to bring something back in the balance. But I feel like they're going to have to make a practical decision that might break somebody's heart. Somebody they got a family with or something like that. Because somebody could be jealous that somebody really want to partner up with you, or that somebody is your two of cups, an earth sign, your soulmate, or something like that. Eight of wands. Somebody know that. That could have been communicated or something like that as well already. Okay. What's the ten of... God, the Ten of Wands in the reverse is the Eight. Yeah, somebody is heavily burdened right now. Page of Wands in the reverse, Moon. This is not good news to somebody. This was like a part of their worst fear, because something that was coming to life for them, but now something gonna be hard. All right, yeah, for them to even look. Now somebody trying to rush in and hurry up and do some work or something like that. But yeah, they was confident that they was going to have the upper hand over something or something like that. What's the Page of Wands in the reverse? Also, so I'm getting in the future, somebody's going to lose everything because an Empress paid attention to the details. Something was almost complete, and then magical map shifter. So something was coming to life, and they like, oh my God, no, everything was working out. Something was working in their favor or something. Then all of a sudden, something shit just got real hard. Yeah, you pulled your energy back or something, which changed everything. So they got what they needed. This is crazy. You see how she got that orb of energy there on, like in her hand? And if somebody was stuck or in some stuck position here, that was fading away here. They was going through some sort of transformation here. But now it stopped. So now it's like, it's not complete. And somebody is heavily burdened because they only had till 10 o'clock. Or something like that tonight to finish something, or 10 o'clock or 10, something about 10. Page of Wands in the reverse here, the Wheel of Fortune in the fucking verse, bro. So now everything is reversing. Return to sender for some of y'all. Wheel of Fortune in the reverse. What? Hermit. So somebody know that something, because you ghosted somebody, something is going to go backwards. Wow, and came to a complete end. Knight of Pentacles. Something came to an abrupt halt. Oh my gosh, somebody mad. They like fudge pickles and grits. I know, right? I don't know. But somebody's mad. All right. What's this Ace of Cups here as your outcome? Magical Map Shifter. So you definitely changed the course of something, collective. And she got a clock in her hand as well. Magical Map Shifter. Compass. You changed the course of something here. You did. Whoever you are, collective. Ace of Cups. So now something, Ace of Cups could be coming towards somebody here. Ace of Cups. Somebody's consciously aware that you took your power back. All right, you love yourself enough here to be consciously aware of some things. Strength card, yeah, you took your power back and they lost. Five of Cups. Yeah, they are in regret for whatever they wished for in secret in the past. All right, they were able to block you from moving forward. Ain't this some shit? Fuck is going on? So in the past, somebody was able to block you guys from moving forward or keeping you stagnant or slow. Something was almost there, energy. What's the Magician, please? Magician, please. What's the Magician? Magician. What's the Magician, please? This is giving how, yeah, somebody stressed out now. Remember I was saying to you guys weeks ago about a reading, I said when one karmic or low vibrational person leave, they try to hurry up and throw one in to close, like to keep that door or that crack open. Another one bites the dust. Okay. For whoever you are, my best bet is to continue to look forward. Move forward. Do not get distracted. Okay. What's the magician here? Because somebody trying to distract you. Death card. The emperor. Look at that. Five of swords. I feel like somebody walked away here. Yeah. Somebody is consciously aware of something as well. With the Five of Swords, they would have did anything. Lie, cheat, steal, betray you, to hurt you, to take something from you. They would have did anything to do this. But it's a missed opportunity here. Somebody's consciously aware something is over for this emperor. Absolutely. You walked away. Something came to an end. Okay, or something has changed now. One more on the emperor because you walked away. What's the emperor doing here? Temperance in the World card. Four of Wands. Four of Cups. Two of Swords. Five of Wands. Eight of Swords. So, something could have came to an end when it came to a reconciliation with an emperor. Something came to an end. Somebody's consciously aware. Something could have been a love spell, or somebody was trying to do a love spell. Or somebody wanted to bring something into balance. Four of Wands. Somebody missed the opportunity to have a relationship or something like that. With somebody. This could be an emperor here. Yeah, he is big mad. New moon. Some work that they did on a new moon here. Empath. You figured it out. We got O, karma, on Tuesday. I can't believe I messed this up. It was in God's hands. Yeah. I'm single. Somebody got Lexus, Infiniti, Bentley. Okay, Subaru. Monday. You made the right choice. Somebody mad because they don't love somebody. They want to be with you. They can't believe they messed this up. They're trying to hex a curse on my. The silence is too much. I'm about to text you. They had hidden plans here. They didn't want you to see. She was trying to set him up. H. They know they messed up bad. They were trying to get you fired or put out. C. Taurus, somebody with dreads or braids, white man or woman, we got job well done in 48 hours, you was the one, they about to lose you for good, unfinished business with a water sign, it was a suicide mission, they been caught, new love, QRSNT has low vibrational energy. Oh, love, your mother feels so bad for what they did. Bring your spend the night back. So somebody family could have been involved in this, like I said earlier. Somebody with a white car had an STD. And he was trying to set her up with this bring your spend the night bag energy. Child, you. A karmic male about to learn a lesson. We got Scorpio A. They only wanted money. Spirit is stepping in. New moon, high priestess. Somebody could have been working with a high priestess. Zaddy home, let them know. F. Energy vampire. Magic backfire. Capricorn. Fell right on the double card. So somebody could be a Capricorn. They was playing to rob you. Everybody baking out. Somebody mom don't like you 3 years ago. We got black man or woman is salty as fuck. This is over. I can't get over you at all. What the fuck? Karmic male. A week ago. True love. I hope this helped.